Hunter Collector here with another video. Before the video starts, I want to let you guys know to make sure you hit that subscribe and notification button. It really helps out showing the support for the channel. I do a bunch of other stuff besides gaming. I do drawing, building, collecting, workouts, cooking, and then a bunch of other cool stuff with my friends. And if you want me to be posting more videos each day, make sure you hit that subscribe button and let me know. But besides that, let's get right into the video.
They're fucking scars.
Little kids, oof.
Camera.
It's not like they're gonna see you carrying that thing around. Really hope I get some ammo because I'm not gonna have enough to get them all. I think I already went by you. Yep. Alright, guess down we go. Can I craft anything? No. Alright, don't see anyone over here. Okay, we're good.
Fuck. It was the apostate. At least I know he's alive.
Oh shit. Oh boy. Ouch. Oh boy. Oh fuck. Ouch. Oh no good. Should I yeet one at her? Ow.
Damn.
Oh boy.
Don't let her escape!
Up. Get down. Go! No, oh, right in the fucking face. Oof. I thought I was doing good there. I thought I was about to get him. But then my endurance kicked in a little bit. Alright, start with a crossbow. Let's be a little sneaky about this time. Come on.
She's here.
Oh boy. Get your ass over here. Ah, fuck. Come on. Take a swing. Bitch. Oh, great.
I can't build.
Nah, I don't need to. Oh, boy. Good night, bitch.
You won't escape.
Sure about that? Oh. Oh boy. What? Oh, I wish I had more ammo. Be nice. Alright, let's try this again, shall we?
Wait, did they get the ball again? Oh, yeah.
It was the
kind of
rushing
first.
At least I know he's alive.
Oh,
Eli! Huh? We're being attacked!
Where's she?
It came from back there!
Okay.
No! There she is!
Are you serious? Come on, big boys, come on.
She's gone. Search everywhere.
Come on, come on.
She's running.
No dip, Sherlock. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. That's no good. Nope. Oh shit.
Don't let her escape.
I can't get out. I can't get out. I can't get out. People think he's gonna drown.
Damn.
Alright, we're good, we're good. See you.
No, I got out.
Oh no.
Would you? You gonna swing? You gonna take a swing? Huh? Come on, come on. Oh, shit. Okay. You gonna take a third swing. Heal. Wait, I have another gun, don't I? My dumbass. Alright, now I have to see if I figure out where he is. Sup, bitch. Good talk. Alright, let's make one more med kit here. Totally forgot I had another gun. Alright. What are you scars doing in here? Better not be any creepy crawlies.
Right here, he jumped out.
No,
it's a duo.
I guess there's not gonna be any ammo. Yeah. I'm just gonna double check. Yeah. That's what I thought. Let's see here. Shotgun. Yeah, we'll do stability. So this guy is fully upgraded. Nice and shiny. I like it. Oh, hold up. Yeah, there's nothing in there either.
I hope they're still there.
Watch them not. Where am I supposed to go here? Whoops. I can't jump over there? What? Oh, right here, duh. Oh, it looks like they killed some guys.
Kid? You still there?
Kiddos. Let's take that arrow right there. Holy shit.
Don't come any closer. It's me.
Live a lap.
Sorry. How's she doing?
Oh no. What happened? Did she get shot?
Yeah.
Or is she hurting? Holy shit, there it's
29, 29. Two times.
Better get her somewhere to help. God damn.
Lean into me.
Crap!
Where are you taking her? What are you doing? I'm giving her a chance.
Owens, he's probably gone already.
Getting sprayed.
Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have. Put the phone down. Whoa. It's okay.
Alex, stop!
Oh shit!
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids?
Shad is good.
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
I'm lagging.
Stay out.
I'm lagging!
Calm.
Who the fuck is Ted?
This is your...
Dude, like, holy shit.
Who did this? A hammer. It wasn't me.
I'm fucking pissed off.
Let's lay her down.
Oh,
God damn, there it's.
Can you feel this?
Oh, I do.
Nope.
The aura.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
Wait, join me, okay?
She has compartment syndrome. What does that mean? Okay. It means it has to come off.
Oh.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm. We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
Shit.
What do you need? Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. Far from ideal right now.
You have knives, fire. Cut, cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get whatever
you need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind. It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days. What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
Is there action?
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... you people. Can't you handle 2 hours? Probably, yeah. So make the list.
Wait, are you quick. Serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time. You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Okay.
Abby.
Don't ignore him like that. Jesus. And didn't she just get shot in the shoulder like a...
Hey.
There you go.
What?
You steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? She just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
All right, speed it up. Let's go.
I can't find this man.
Hope you know what you're doing.
We don't. I don't know.
What the fuck? I can't find him, bro.
Is
he's not
okay.
In the party, though.
Your friends
Hello?
Are wolves, too. Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel.
What's his name? The man.
Owen.
Hello?
Owen.
Hello?
How do we get to the really tall buildings? We're just there. Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The route starts at the edge of the Russian border. You get us there, I can take over. These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids? Yeah. In just a couple hours. I'm not lying. Okay.
I guess there's no ammo in here. Well, I'll take that.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Kay. That's huge.
I see it. What happens if you can't get the stuff your friend needs? She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good. Do you think she'll make it? You get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Hey, frog. Or toad, wherever you are. Ooh, coin. Nevada.
You know our dogs can play cards like that? I'm 13, not 8.
Yeah.
Damn,
you're
okay.
The size of an 8-year-old. Do other people think you're funny?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm funny. Not.
What's compartment syndrome?
Something not good.
Too much pressure builds up in your muscles. The blood can't move in and out of the tissue. Tissue? Kind of like the skin inside your body. I don't know. I grew up around doctors. Like, no.
Alright, I think we go this way. Yes. Come on, you got... Do I have to get a running start or something? Well,
yeah.
I guess you have a smarter idea.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Made it.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
What are those?
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
Let me guess, there's gonna be some clickers and a bunch of other crazy shit up here. Grab that shit, come on. Yes, please, give me this. Tools of the trade.
Slurp fish. I'm killing him.
Cool.
Bro. He got that. He got... Why is this a thing? Like, what the...
Gimme.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Thank you for the bullets, man.
Yeah, let's go back to the fuck this shit.
We'll hold up on that.
Yeah, leave it. Dong.
Guess you can't go up that way, can you? All right, here comes a big jump here. Scary shit.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Don't like heights.
Hey, we're in the lobby.
Getting closer to your tall building.
Hey, look down.
That's a big drop. The rapids look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just...
Nothing in there?
Away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now? I did. They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule.
What the fuck?
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Anyone in here? No? Okay, good. Take you. Oh. All right, hold up, hold up. Let me see this. Glen next door. We live in 302 Denaiwan. Else still there. Scary. Okay, this is legit. Nope. Well, can I flip it? Wait, can't leave my mom behind. Gonna barricade at our door. Hope the best. Your stuff's still in the safe. My aim's shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put on our hands up, Julia. Alright, let's see if we can find any clues then. Anything in here? Nope. What about in here? Anything in there? Nope. Yeah, but I have a lot of stuff in here. Oh, nah, I'm good with what I have right now. Anything in here? Yes, please. Okay, nothing else. Ooh. Oh.
You guys, we got some
is 302. Alright, not given much info here. Not supplies, nope, nothing there. Alright. Guess maybe if we go downstairs we'll see something?
What?
Or not downstairs, upstairs. I saw something to pick up.
Oh,
Alright, so there's gotta be some... wait a second. So there's, I think, so there's infected in there. So this is Julia's area. I guess. Oh well. I guess. Well, I really want to find out what the hell's wrong. Oh, Colton, shut your mouth, would you? Jesus.
How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever. I should have seen Yara.
Where the fuck? Wait a second. 308. That could be something. Maybe it's the room numbers. So it'd be 30, actually.
Fuck you.
And then... be 13? And then 08? No?
Damn it. What was it again?
Nova.
Colin, shut your fucking mouth, would ya? Jesus Christ. Fucking numbnuts. Doesn't know how to fucking control himself. Wait, I need to know where I'm supposed to go. I'm trying to figure out what the hell is the problem with the...
Like, why are you shooting me through my fucking...
Shut up. 302. Maybe. What does that say? Because this is where we are. So, Mo... Richards... home. Julia Richards. So we're in home. And then Julia. I think, right? 304. Colton! Cut that shit out, would ya?
You shut the fuck up.
No, you shut up. Cut that shit out, you moron. Fucking
so dumb.
Fucking so 30? 23... 04? Oh, back.
What?
I got it.
Got it.
Surprisingly, I did. Ooh, what's this? Identify counter and destroy. Okay. Well, let me grab my shit. Faster crafting. Sure. Now we can leave.
Any ideas?
Maybe we should try to head down there.
Boink.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Oh boy. I didn't know there was a cliff there. Whoops.
Seven headshot!
Calm.
That should be at least 120. At least. I'm getting fucked over.
What?
Tornado warning.
Seriously?
Yep.
Alright, hang on.
Colton. Tornado warning.
I can't see anything in there. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Off. Just get out of there.
You okay?
Got real intense.
Yes. You pickaxed me into my stare!
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Too many to count. Craft some of these. And one of these. And one of these. There we go.
Like, what the fuck? What is this stupid ass song?
Okay.
Don't shoot at me.
She scared me. I thought you were infected. Ah, some ammo.
AFK.
See any more goodies to live? Or live? Sure, can't go through there.
That was 200!
Colin's a pussy. Or some stupid ass game. Maybe go through. Oh, there's something. Right here.
Like, what? You just spray your fucking AR.
Right over here?
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this.
Says the one that's afraid of heights. Made it. Nailed it. I'll pick you up first.
God damn it.
What does this say?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
How do you hit me more than 100?
But you guys have scars. That's your face. Colton. Seriously, dude.
Colton, you have to put it away.
Scope, yeah, that'll help. There we go. Snap that on. Good stuff. All right, anything over here? Nope. Made it. Held it. Hey, he nailed it. Hey, get the fuck out of my way. Any infected in there?
This is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah, this building will take us to the building next door.
Eye Clinic. Make sure you check out Robbie Eye Clinic.
No training,
don't worry.
Alright. Way back.
Love you, bye. Maybe wait. What's in there? I will take you. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Oh. Alright, you know what? Hold up. Because I saw something down there. In this hole. So we're gonna go down there first. Liv. Lev. Whatever your name is. Oh, infected. I see now. That map was giving me a heads up on what to watch out for. Nothing back here. Yes. All right, I think we're good. I don't know if I can make it this. Should I test it? Oh, I nailed that. But my guess is that I cannot go through there. But now how am I gonna go? I guess I'm jumping the grass over here. Nope, didn't make it, didn't make it, didn't make it, didn't make it. Nope, 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 nope. I'm dead. Ouch. Oops. Was I supposed to try to find something?
This where we're supposed to be?
Oh, come on. Now I have to go through there again. What the fuck was that? Yep, that, yep. Give me all that. Don't know if there's anything else. Alright, now we go back up. Yep, give me that. Come on. I don't think there was anything in here. No, there was. Can't take that. I'll make a silencer. Can I hop over? Oh, I can take you now. What about the tape? Probably not. Yeah, I'm full. Maybe I can. Oh, I can't craft this now. Damn it. Up. Up. What's in here? I will take you. Yes, please. Wait, you can I go through that way or something, or what?
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna.
Oh, right here. Get some buzz.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay, nothing.
For your cousin.
Nailed it.
Okay.
Here we are.
Looks pretty creepy.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
Pretty high.
It'll be okay. It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
I say fuck that too. Ooh, what's this? Yeah.
This way.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
Damn.
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, they'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Faster! Oh, shit.
It's Lily!
Damn.
You should have stayed away, Lily!
Oh, that was dog shit.
To the left!
Oh, fuck. Faster. Saw your bitch ass, come on.
Hey, no.
Oh no. Damn asshole. Oh shit. You take him while I heal myself real quick. Ah, shit.
Rifle! To your left!
Okay, fuck it. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, okay, a little help, Liv.
Witch.
Witch. As you were saying?
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it.
No ammo.
Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Lily?
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Anything in the toilets? Anything? Nope. It looks gross. Nothing there, I'm guessing. Over here? No. Please be some goddamn ammo. Yes, please. I guess nothing, yep. Move out of my goddamn way. Let me guess, more people up here. Weird. Did we kill you?
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
And dolls.
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect.
Ah, yes. And I can't do anything. What do you mean, what am I doing? We'll do you. What are you doing? Hey, bro, are you okay? Okay. Don't respond. Yes, please. Give me. I see there's more right there. Now what can I do? What can I do now? Jack shit again. Okay. God damn it. Well, it looks like it will be a problem for us in a minute. Holy fucking shit. Sounds like we're pretty high.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
Oh, fuck me. Oh shit.
Up there!
Ow. Shitholes. Great, now I'm out of ammo. All Alright, let's do this. Holy shit. Yeah. Good night. Great. Whoa. Hang on. There we go, good shit. I know where I'm going. Stop giving me hints. Actually, hold up. Whoa. That was a little bit of a... I'm not complaining.
Hello.
Whoa, did I just go past something? No, it was just a brick. Damn it, you don't have any ammo? That was almost bad. I think I already went in here, didn't I? Nailed it. I know where I'm fucking going. Thank you. Looks like this could be a prop. Now no one can come in.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess.
Higher.
Yes.
But I'm scared of heights. No. Can't do you yet. Ooh, wait. Give me all this. Give me this shit. Give me. Snag. Yes, please. Give me more.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah, I already went in here. All right, we're good.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
I don't want to.
Shit.
This scares me.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Sorry, but that wouldn't help me. Like, at all. I'd be like, fuck you, shut the fuck up.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
Well, looks like some people are here.
Electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are
new world stuff?
Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
I meant old world, not new world. Whatever they want to call that shit. Oh well. And nothing over there. What's over here? Oh yes, please. This shit looks scary as shit. I would say, let's leave. Boink, wait. Nothing over here, I'm guessing. Hey, you should check that out. You're a one slow jogger, aren't you?
Windy up here.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
I'd be like, fuck you.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Hard to believe. I'd be like, fuck you and your sister, I'm out. Oh wait, this? Seriously? Is this what you're whining about? Oh no.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Oh yeah, that's definitely gonna help.
Shit.
Holy shithole is this? Oh.
Oh fuck.
I'd be like,
how
fuck
you. Feeling?
You.
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
She doesn't know what cool means.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
Jesus.
It seems really awkward.
Just go!
Jesus.
Oh, god.
It scares me that it's just made out of wood like that instead of pure metal
it.
Like this.
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not
watch
yet.
Me win worse here in a minute. Oh
Lev,
no.
I'm gonna hug you. Why?
Oh, great.
Why?
You'll see.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my God. Why am I doing this?
To get some upgrades! Oh, dear Lord. Alright, I don't see anything bad right now. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Eyes on me. Ooh. Whoop. Balance my ass, what? Don't fall.
How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me. Heights never scared me. What does? The ocean? Dogs? Holy fuck.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Holy moly fuck.
Oh fuck.
That would be me. No, go down to your knees.
I can't do this. Yes, you can. I can't. You're going to. Come on. True strength.
I made it.
Careful.
Made it. Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Almost there. All right.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Oh, hell no.
Come on. I'm dizzy.
Ooh.
Just grab me. Hold on.
What if I don't want to hold on? Oh. Well, I thought I died. Well, all that worked for nothing, apparently. Or did you just all of a sudden manage to get into the pool? I bet you anything that's... Yeah, it looks like a pool. You managed to get hit the pool instead of the concrete.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please. Okay. Okay. Where's you now?
I don't know.
Oh, we're in a pool.
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Yes, please. Give me that. Let's see.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just... need to lighten the load a bit.
Anyone home? No gun? Bullets, I mean? Ah! A safe. You gonna open the door? And it's locked.
Here's our way down.
Are we going down? Don't go down yet. I want. Oh.
Just a body.
One of yours?
Why did they go into the safe? Can't go back, please.
Let's start down there.
Look right into it. Wait, don't
see how this works.
Kyle, go back in, please. What is this? Alright, cool. Real cool. Can I go back?
Lev, are there infected in this building?
Pretty sure there
will be. Elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Well, we're fucked. I wanted some guy. Thank you for the bullets. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck this. Eh, some ammo. And it's locked.
Spores. Masks on. I don't have one.
Great.
Do you guys
Am I going in by myself?
Gas masks? We were on the run.
Dipshit.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Do I have to go in right now?
Back up. All the way. If you die, I'll be stuck here. Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Some ammo. There not be any stalkers in here. Can't do anything with those yet. That looks bad.
Holy shit, this building's fucked.
Found the gas mask.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
Ooh. Hello. Let's get the shotgun out.
That's not good.
Yeah. Kind of scared me for a second. That right there looks bad. Gas mask. All right, I'm back. Oh yeah, I forgot I was in here. Damn it.
Yes.
Now I just have to get back to her without any problems, hopefully.
Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
Oh, I see. Right there, just sitting there, you motherfucker. I might just make a run.
Oh, fuck.
Should I just make a run for it? Yep, we're making a run. Oh, Liv. You walked in there so calmly. You ready to go back in there? Aw.
Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There.
All right, up we go.
Got this.
Or in we go.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Watch out for creepy crawlies.
Abby, what about that?
What about what? Down? Oh.
Is that a fire hose? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I really don't like this, Al. You first. guess I'm going first.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
How about you come with?
You got this.
Oh. All right, hold up. Well, I want to get off. Well, can't only get. I guess I have to go down. Holy shit, Lord. You're my way. So much. The fuck was this?
Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons.
I can't cook any more of that up, apparently. Fuck up.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
It's a big building.
You don't sound happy, buddy.
Yeah.
Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
She's being sarcastic, you moron.
Oh.
Alright, now I can cook some of this up. Squeeze back through there. Good toss.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No. Good. Let's keep going.
I swear one of those wall things are gonna pop out somewhere. Flamethrower. Oh. You ships, yes, please. All right, I do not like where it's leading us. Holy shit. Good job.
All right. You okay back there?
Yeah.
I don't like that.
Oh, I hate this.
Hello.
Yeah.
That looks like a body. Told you.
I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
We almost at the street. Get in. What the fuck was that? Like, if anything, that would like hurt your ankle, but Jesus. Okay. My health is doing okay. It's all right. Ooh. That looks like a body. Told ya.
No, Abby.
What did I say?
I hate this building.
Can you just say that?
We're almost at the street.
Oregon. Nice. Doesn't look like you can go through there. Hope I missed that shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's all the way down.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Betcha. Yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Nope.
Let's focus on getting out of here.
I think we're good here. They don't sound too good in there. Oh shit, Lord. Do not push that open. Don't do it. You get this fucker? Ooh. We're just gonna ignore that wall over there.
Thank you.
All right, just get out.
Watch it.
Maybe. Holy moly. That was bad. I thought we were screwed there for a second. Whew. For a good damn second, I thought we were done for. Well, we can't go through that way. Ooh, coin.
What is that?
Wisconsin.
A quarter. Quarter of what? What?
Of a dollar. Yes, please. Oh dear. All right.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Made it past that insane shit.
No infected.
Cool, Lev.
If only we knew that earlier.
The others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
I'm not supposed to have regrets. I wish I had just ran away. And Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
All right, nothing there. Leave it at that for today.
All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you check out my buddy's Instagram page at Highlight Photos. He does really cool photos. Also, my two best friends that I usually play Call of Duty with, sometimes with other games. They have card pages. Christian's card page is BadBuke767. Connor's card page, well, he doesn't really have one at the moment. His Jeep's gone. He has a new car. I will update it when he decides to put up an Instagram page for it. Donating to my PayPal. It's supposed to help me out with me being able to do that, and also getting more games to do reactions to. I want to get the PS5, I'll do a review on it, and then also the games for it, better camera equipment, and a few other things to help make the views a little bit better. And then, I will try putting up my own merch store at some point. I just need time to do it. I'm in the middle of baseball right now. I will figure out some way to do it. I do not have a laptop myself at the moment. So if you guys could help me out by donating to my PayPal, it would be really awesome. But besides that, if you really enjoy my nerdy, funny, gaming, workout, sports videos, other stuff like that, make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.